At least four people were hurt in a crash on State Route 66. It happened late this afternoon near Hancock Avenue in Washington Township, Westmoreland County. Four medical helicopters were called in. Tonight, no word how the crash victims are doing.